In this video, we will export the images for processing with Pix4D Cloud, Pix4D Cloud Advanced, or on the desktop with Pix4D Matic or Pix4D Mapper. There are several options for processing. You may upload your data directly to Pix4D Cloud or Pix4D Cloud Advanced for immediate processing, download the dataset to be processed locally with Pix4D software via a flash drive, or use your own cloud storage solution. If you want to upload to Pix4D Cloud or Pix4D Cloud Advanced, upload the dataset from your mobile device with the blue upload button in the Pix4Dcatch interface when you have a project selected. When you finish uploading the dataset, Pix4D Cloud or Pix4D Cloud Advanced will automatically start to generate a 3D model. After you receive a notification that your dataset has finished processing, return to Pix4Dcatch RTK on the mobile device. Open the dataset with Pix4Dcatch RTK and then open the reconstructed 3D models. You can then navigate around the 3D model and make different types of geometric measurements or add line work for various features. If you cannot get the job done on your mobile device, you can access the 3D model on any computer that is connected to the internet when you log into Pix4D Cloud or Pix4D Cloud Advanced. More information about Pix4Dcatch and Pix4D Cloud is available in the support documentation at support.pix4d.com. We hope this tutorial video was helpful. See you in the next video.